So guys, what's going on? Welcome to another video. So if you've been on the channel or you've basically been subscribed to the channel for some time, you probably came across the videos titled Flying to Ibiza on a Private Jet or Flying to Nice on a Private Jet. And you might have wondered, how the hell does a 16-year-old get to fly on private jets? And you probably thought daddy's money, family wealth, friends, but realistically none of that is true. And the reason being is that I flew on private jets basically by working for the company that owned them. And let me explain. So I was 16 years old studying aviation when I got the opportunity to start working for one of the most renowned operators in the world. And obviously, apart from developing my career from such a young age and pretty much like developing the communication, growing up, maturing and getting to work in such a diverse environment, I got to go on flights on private jets for free. And the way this worked was that, so let's say the client books a flight from France to somewhere and the aircraft is currently in Malta. So what happens is that the aircraft has to position itself from Malta to France to pick up the client. Now, that is called a position flight. And typically, these positioning flights are without people on board, which means that you either get the option to sell the flight at a reduced price, or you get to tell your staff to go on board these flights. And whenever there was no passengers flying, we would be able to jump on board these aircraft. Typically these flights would be very last minute, so it's not a flight where you can plan ahead or plan what you want to do and this kind of stuff. You typically just go on board the aircraft, fly to the destination on board a private jet, and then figure out the rest of the stuff later. And when you see the videos that I shot at a few years ago, that is exactly what we did. So basically we flew to the destination, no return flight, no hotel, no taxi, nothing, just figuring it out as we go. And I've learned that these types of spontaneous trips typically call for the best adventures and probably are one of the nicest travel trips I ever did in my life, the ones with no plan. We'll just figure it out. And there's a type of, it's a type of holiday that it's different than the one that you typically plan up to the minute. And as I grown older, I started to prefer these types of traveling where you have no plan and you just basically figure it out as you go. So going back to business, then obviously I started working for other companies, I moved up the ladder, and eventually I came to a point where I always had a vision that I always wanted to work for myself. I mean, for all I can remember, at 11 years old I was selling fretwork. From 13 to 16 I was doing photography, freelancing. Then I was doing with the drones, like freelance drone works. So for all I know, and also I opened a company here in Malta back in 2020. So for all I know, I've always been into business and I always had this dream to work for myself. And that is when I decided to basically start developing an idea. And this idea was pick a jet. So if you've been following me recently on my Instagram, on Twitter, on any other social media platforms, you might have came across the title or the word pick a jet. And if you had to go on, click on it and understand what it really is. Basically, pick a jet is a charter broker. So what we do is we charter aircraft, super yachts, cars, and basically assist the clients with regards to their traveling needs. And recently, apart from pick a jet, which is the main business, we also developed its sister company, Pick a Journey. And Pick a Journey is more like a travel concierge, but it can also be done on demand. So apart from being on demand, it's also on demand commercial flights, on demand, everything. So if you want to check them both out, so PicaJet is more on private jet charters, private yacht charters, and these kinds of stuff. PicaJourney is more a travel concierge service. The difference is that PicaJourney focuses more on the business executive, the person that flies frequently for business, maybe not always on private jets, but maybe he utilizes commercial flights, business class tickets, or first class. So basically it's aimed for someone that travels frequently but also needs support with regards to their travel requirements. And we all know how stressful and time consuming it is to book flights, book hotels, book traveling, logistics, and taking care of all the logistics that are required. So imagine if you do this once or twice a week, how much of a workload that would add to your life. And that is exactly where we come into place. We come into place where we take care of A to Z for you, and all you have to worry about is showing up at the airport and not missing the flight. The rest will be handled by us, and you'll get everything on an itinerary. And obviously this makes it easier for the executive to worry less about the less important stuff and focus more on the more important stuff, which in turn means that you get to get more focus and more time saved, which means more money in your own pockets. So basically that wraps up a very quick short business update, and I do hope you enjoyed this segment. And basically, like, it was a very quick video, but I just finished their client meeting and I thought, why not do a video on business? And that is what we did, and you'll be seeing more of these in the future. So as we be developing the business further, you will get to see more insight on how to do business, how to start up your own business, how to make the first moves, and basically how to position yourself in a market where obviously it's not I won't say that I'm the only one doing this. Obviously there are other people doing the same what I do, but there are certain pros that we offer different than the competition. So basically we positioned ourselves in a way where we can offer a different product to the client, which in turn means more value given to them. So that is exactly what we're focusing on, and pretty much this wraps up this short video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you think of this business video, and basically I'll see you guys in the next one.